Lauren, the man standing before you today is not the same as the one when we first met 5 years ago.
You probably don't know this, but I prayed for you years before I had even met you. I prayed for you, Ben, my future husband. I prayed that if it was God's will, that he would bless me with an amazing man like you.
I was lost and searching for meaning and purpose in my life. When I met you, that search had ended, and the meaning and purpose became clear. You have truly given me a reason to try to be a better man today than I ever was before.
A man who loves unconditionally, who is patient and kind, who is dependable, loyal, and so many other things that you have shown me throughout the years. Then God answered all of my prayers and brought me into your loving arms. Your arms feel more like home than any house ever did.
You are the most caring, considerate, and kind-hearted person I have ever known. I promise to always be loving, faithful, and to never stop working at making our bond stronger.
I know that love is not always easy, but I can promise you that I will do my very best to keep and honor these vows. I vow to be not only your wife, but your best friend and lifelong partner, to be your biggest supporter and help you achieve your dreams, to always be on and by your side, even through the most difficult times.
I vow to always respect, encourage, and cherish you in the best times and the worst. I promise to always be patient and understanding, because I know 10 minutes late can still be considered on time.
To cherish you the way you deserve to be cherished and put your needs above my own. To always respect and love you unconditionally.
There are not enough words to tell you how much I love, admire, and respect you for being the genuine person that you are.
To be honest about everything, even when the words are hard to get out. To be faithful always and never give up on our love.
I wish for one day you could see yourself through my eyes. And only then could you truly understand how much you mean to me.
If I have done anything right in this life, it was when I gave my heart to God and to you, the wonderful man I had been praying for.
Lauren, I love you more than life itself. And I promise I will spend the rest of my life proving that to you.